All right, hello.
Hi.
How are you today?
I'm great.
You're good?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, you sit up and speak louder. What song do you want to sing?
I want to sing seven.
Seven?
Yeah.
Do you need the lyrics or you can sing by yourself?
Yeah, correct.
Okay. 86. Here we go. You sing.
I count seven dolls. I count seven blocks. I count seven puzzles, each in a square box. I count seven bulls and seven more toys. I count seven friends, some girls and some boys.
Thank you. Very nice. All right. So, I want you to read a poem, please. Which one? Yellow Yo-Yo or I Love V or Toys?
I Love V.
Okay.
I want the long one.
You want the long one. All right, here we go.
I love V. Look and you'll see V everywhere. In vegetable, in glove, and in number five. In Marvin, Shiver, and Wade. And even a big beehive.
Very nice. You say vegetables.
Vegetables.
That's right. Any other words do you know with the sound V?
Everywhere.
Good. Maybe the words out of this poem, you don't have to base on that. Any words with the sound V? Like, volcano? Volleyball, right?
Yeah.
What else?
Vitamin,
good. Maybe some names, like people's name. Vicky. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, what else? Oh, last time you told me so many words. When you win the game, what is it called? Victory.
Victory.
Yes, victory. When you win the game, right? All right. Could you please read me a story?
Yeah.
What story do you like? Birthday fun, Marvin's birthday party, or fun in the snow?
Birthday fun.
Okay. 32.
I want to tell you about my birthday party. The weather was sunny, hot and dry. We went swimming together and got all wet. I had ice cream at my party. I always blow out my candles on my cake. My friends gave me a teddy bear and a puzzle. Let me tell you about my party. The weather was cool and rainy. We walked in the rain. We saw a rainbow. At my party, I had balloons and ribbons, all different colors. My grandfather gave me a yo-yo and blocks. They were the same colors. On my birthday, the weather was windy, snowy, and cold. The wind was blowing. The trees were bending. First, we played in the snow. Next, we made a snowman. And last, we threw snowballs. I got a new sled for my birthday. On my birthday, the weather was cloudy and warm. We went to the playground. We like to bounce balls and throw them to each other. My mother gave me a jump rope and a doll in a box. Let me tell you about my birthday. My party was at night when it was dark. We looked at the moon and counted the bright stars. I got many presents for my birthday. One of them was a puppet. Another one was a toy zebra. How was the weather on your birthday? And did you get any presents?
All right, that's a question for you. How was the weather on your birthday?
On my birthday, the weather was sunny, hot, and dry.
It was in summer?
No. But it's a little bit cold.
A little bit cold, but it's still sunny?
Yeah.
What did you do and what present did you have?
I and my cousin go to the park. We slide on a slide and swing. We play hide and seek together.
Good.
I had three books and many toys.
Many toys from your friends and your cousin?
Yeah.
Which one do you like best?
I like three books.
You like the books?
Yeah.
So who gave you those books?
My father gave me those books.
And what is it about?
The first one is about the little girl.
Like you?
No.
And the second one?
The second one is about the little girl had many presents, all the presents.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And the last one?
And the last one is the book about the little prince.
A prince? Or a princess?
Prince.
A prince. Is he handsome?
No.
Is he rich?
No, he's little.
He's little.
Really?
Oh, he's a little,
little
prince. Yeah. Oh, I know that story. All right, thank you. So you pick one of the topic and read it out loud, then you answer. Okay. Can you read? Describe.
Describe a journey you went on.
A trip that you went on. Where did you go and who did you go with? What is the name of the place? What did you guys do there? And what did you like the most in that place?
I went to Cambodia.
Yeah, I remember that trip. Last year, right?
Yeah.
It was in October, isn't it? No?
No. In December.
Oh, it was in December. You went to Cambodia by yourself?
No, I went to Cambodia but with my parents, my little brother, and Kitty, and Kitty's parents.
So many people. What did you guys do there?
We go to the museum.
You went to the museum?
Yeah.
And
it has so many things. We go to Angkor.
You went to Angkor Wat?
And Angkor Thom.
Angkor Thom?
And many things else.
And many places.
Yeah, and many places else.
Did you take picture?
Yeah.
How many pictures did you take?
Many.
So many pictures.
It's 30 pictures.
30?
Yeah.
Okay, are they good?
Yeah.
Will you show me?
I don't know because they're in my mother's phone.
All right. What other questions? What did you like best on that trip? How can I have a piece? Yes. What did you like best on that trip?
I like the Angkor Thom. Because it's so big and it does make a rock.
Oh, it's made of rock.
Yeah.
It's huge, right?
Yeah. But the biggest is Angkor Thom.
So how many temples do they have there?
More than 100.
More than 100 ones?
Yeah.
Wow. And how many did you visit?
Just 4.
Just 4. Maybe you will come back soon.
I don't know because my mom.
Okay, so this year, if you can make a trip out of the country, where do you want to go?
My mother said, if I can go to Hong Kong.
Hong Kong.
Yeah.
Do you like it there?
Yeah.
Okay, do you want to make it?
Yeah.
Okay. And where else do you like to visit?
I like to visit Russia.
Russia.
The biggest country in the world.
That's right. But it's so cold there.
I know.
You like the snow?
Yeah. I like to go there in summer.
Oh, in summer.
It has four castles.
Beautiful castles. Will you be the princess?
No. Because it's old. Really old. Mm-hmm. And no one. And no king and queen there.
Oh, there's no king and queen there anymore.
Yeah.
It's just like an attraction that you can visit.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, Sherry. You did a very good job. All right, that's it.